We've had heat, we've had humidity, and you know, those things bring out the best and the worst in people, and I hear they bring out the critters as well. Isn't that right, Carla?
That's right. They are really bringing out the critters right now. Of course, this heat and the humidity and also the storms makes all of us kind of want to stay inside. Well, it brings a lot of pests out of their natural habitats then into your home. So we talked to a pest control expert about what he's seeing.
This baby rattlesnake is not the kind of pest the Bertus were expecting to find in traps set up around their Las Vegas home.
I'm glad that didn't go anywhere else. I'm glad that it actually caught it before it got into the house. Little kids, little dogs.
Fortunately, this rattler was dead by the time it was found in the garage. But unfortunately, because of our intense heat and recent rains,
this heat draws everything up and out.
Not just snakes. Everything.
A lot of heavy roaches right now is bringing out the scorpions for us. You're starting to see a lot of springtails, ants popping out due to the humidity. Every part of town has its own downfalls. North Las Vegas has its spiders, outskirts of Vegas has its scorpions, snakes, things in that area. And then in the middle of town, kind of older areas, you're getting roaches, you're getting roof rats, you're getting deer mice.
Oh my God. And James told us something that you're really not going to want to hear. He says that most people will not be able to get rid of these pests on their own, that you're probably going to have to hire an expert. He says these days, pest control in the desert is just an absolute necessity. Reporting live, Carla Wade, 13 Action News.
All right.